Hello. We'd like to give you some information about latest injector test bench of Bosch name DCI 700. We'll try to tell you features, usage and benefits of this test bench. Let's mention a bit of features of the test bench then start to demonstrate you how to test injectors. Huge benefits of the DCI 700 are: no need for high pressure hoses during mounting because of adjustable rail design. Thanks to 8 different flow meters, DCI can test and measure 4 injector at the same time accurately. This 2 features provides to user short mounting and testing time during repairing of injectors. Unfortunately, weaknesses of DCI 700 are: not available test plans for third-party injectors and no compatible adapters for third-party commercial injectors. For third-party injector test plans, Bosch pointing a company named RefThat. RefThat is creating DCI test plans for third-party injectors, however this test plans are limited and only for passenger car injectors. You can check available test plans of third-party CR injectors in RefThat website. For commercial injector adapters, we produce adapters named P1i, P2i, P3i, etc. For example, P1i adapter for Cummins Euro 6 Scania XPI injectors, P2i adapter for Delphi DAF PACCAR Smart injectors. Link for commercial injector adapters list can be found in the description of the video as well. Let's dismount injectors that we tested before and mount the injectors which we will make test during the video. By this way we can observe how easily injectors can mount and dismount on DCI 700. We must remove fuel return hoses, energy cables. And we loosen the connection nuts attached on the high pressure rail. We will perform a test with 04451200066 Volvo Jute CRIN2 injectors. To test these injectors, we will need A1E referenced Commonrail adapters. Instead of Bosch, we will use our own Commonrail adapters with the same referenced. Previous injectors that we dismounted were need 16x1, 5 nuts for fuel income, and E9 for nozzle holder. Our injectors has to be mounted with 14x1, 5 nuts to the high pressure rail. Because of our nozzle is much smaller than previous one, D9 nozzle holder has to be replaced with D7 nozzle holder. Our injector has different fuel inlet angle, however adjustable rail feature allows us to set angle 0 to 90 degrees. Now, we set the angle on right position. To finish our mounting, we must connect fuel return hoses and energy cable to injectors. On the first step, we will do a leak test, so there is no need to cover the injector nozzle. After this step, if there will be no leakage observed, we can cover nozzles. Our mounting has done. Let's execute the DCI software. DCI 700 use a new software to testing injectors. This software has new interface than EPS 945 and it's more easy to use. As you remember, EPS 945 where allows you to change testing standards of injectors and create your own test plan. With the new software, users only can perform available test plans. We have added link of list for available test plans on DCI 700 to description of the video. You can take a quick look to available test plans from the link. For Bosch injectors, Test Bench uses an update service named DDM. It allows your test plans keep updated by Bosch, as long as your license is continues. Here you can see there are previously purchased test plans by RefThat for this test bench. We see the drawing of the injector and the part numbers. In the software you can also see service condition of your test bench. If you click the maintenance section, you can check conditions of filters and test oil. Let's find our injector on the list and proceed. We must turn on injector's positions which mounted. Connection parts also can be seen in test accessories section on this page. However, we have already mounted all of our injectors. That's why we proceed to testing. On testing process we see three different sections on the interface. Overview only shows us main condition of the injector on this test step. Bar display shows us current fuel flows of injectors. Since this screen will usually be used during the tests, we can say that it is the main screen where the testing is done. Also, if we click the details section, we can see the testing standards of each of steps. Approximate testing time for this injector has been written on top of the screen. This time will start counting as soon as test bench is conditioned on each step. When the leak test has complete, software asks us leakage condition of the each slot. If there are no leakage on injectors, we select ticks on the screen. And we cover nozzles of each injectors to proceed next test step. From now on, DCI 700 will perform all tests by itself automatically without any intervene. Our test has finished. We see that injector B and D are failed on test. During the test we have seen injectors works good but fuel deliveries in VL1 and VE steps are out of tolerance. To solve this problem we have to make some adjustments on these two injectors. Let's check result screen, what's new? On result screen, we see overview, protocols, and BQS sections. Overview shows us conditions of injectors and tells us which injectors failed on which step or steps. To print test results, we must click the protocol section. Software offers us a few options for printing. Overview test result shows general condition of the injector whether it's passed the test or not. This option can be preferred for printing result for customers. If we select detail option, test result will be create with testing standards and deliveries. When you select the repairer option, test result will be create with testing standards, deliveries, and plus to this information it also shows the ratio of tested values to optimum values. According to this information, adjustment, repair can be done. BQS is used by services who are registered to Bosch Quality Scan Program. Test results, remarks, serial numbers of the injector is shared with Bosch Repair Network. Beside of printing test results, it can also be saved to your results section which available in the software. We have came to end of the video. Before finish the video we can definitely say that DCI 700 is the most quick and efficient injector test bench ever produced. We can say that, adjustable rail design is revolutionary for common rail injector test benches. It saved DCI 700 owners from purchase of compatible fuel transfer hoses, centering plates. With this design an 8 flow meters saves huge time for DCI 700 owners for testing and repairing. Comparing to other common rail injector test benches on the market, DCI 700 definitely a need rather than preference we think. As Pomsan Diesel, we produce accessories for Bosch test benches and also we marketing brand new DCI 700 as well. If you have a purchase plan for DCI 700, we highly recommend you to contact with us for competitive offer. Beside of purchase, if you will have any questions about DCI 700 or any other test benches, feel free to contact with us. Our contact details will be found on description of the video. We wish you all have good and productive day.